But I spent a year working on this product before I took the first one. This was a year alongside what else I was doing, unpaid, build the prototype before I went to get money. And it was the easiest money I ever raised, that first round, because it was angels who actually related to our concept of actually solving a poverty problem sustainably in developing countries. So it's easiest money, first money I ever got, the hardest second money I've ever had to raise. And I've raised money in straightforward commercial companies before. And it was hard because the challenge is actually not figuring out who you can pitch to, it's figuring out who not to waste your time on. Because the average is a CEO spends 50% of their time for a year to get around. And whether it's 90% or 10% depends a lot on going to the right people. And that means figuring out who the wrong people are. So for example, if you're not if you're not going to get a spectacular 10, 20x return or better, there's no point in going to VC.